YouTube. So as you can see from my silken wood hair, I just got out of the shower. We're going to a party tonight called Heaven and Hell. It's at Delta Upsilon, my favorite party of the year. Well, second favorite, because my real favorite party is Caribbean Night, but that doesn't come till spring, so I guess it's my favorite party of the fall semester. And I wanted to show you this really, really cute shirt that I bought from one of the Management 101 companies. They are awesome, and they do these projects where they create a product and they sell it, and all the money that they make after their original investment goes to a charity organization. And I thought it was really cute. I don't know if you can see it. We're gonna back up. It says Bucknell University, and on the shirt, if you can see, there's little bisons, and on the one bison's shoulders is a Bucknell student, and the back is really, really cute. It says where the real wild things are, so it's a sploof, but I really, really like it. It's a good time. Now I gotta go get ready. Product of my hard effort to look like a girl. It was a lot of fun to do. Hopefully when I get dressed up, hopefully I still look nice. Here's the whole outfit. I don't know if you can see it. Oh, I'd have to turn my camera sideways. That doesn't really work. I guess I can do it. We'll do it. Let's do it this way. Maybe. Yep, Nope. Oh, look at that. Can you see me? Maybe now? Maybe now? Care Bear and I always go as devils. I could do an angel, but that takes a little bit more effort. Because I don't wear a lot of white. I have black clothes. I have a few white things, but other than that, not much going on. Got my favorite high heels on. The girls are happy that I'm wearing a dress and high heels because I don't usually do that because I think it's a little stinky, but meh, I'll do it just for them. Love them to death. You get to meet them, hopefully. Alright YouTube, so went to the party. This is the aftermath. It doesn't look great because it is hot in those basements of those fraternities. I tried to get a little footage there, but it didn't really work out so well because it was dark. I can try to show you some a little bit right here. Not the best possible footage I could have gotten. Thought about going outside a little bit, but lost Karen's focus really fast because she was having a damn good time. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. It probably wasn't my best, and there's better ones to come. Keep your eyes open. Love you all. So how we might fly away. I'll be on that kryptonite, straight up on that kryptonite. I'll be on that, straight up on that. I'll be on that kryptonite. I'll be on that kryptonite, straight up on that kryptonite. I'll be on that, straight up on that. I'll be on that kryptonite. I be on it all night, man. I be on it all day. Straight up pimp, if you want me, you can find me in the air.